from London's East End, it's time for Early Morning with Sara Cox.
Hey! Hey! Hello and welcome to another Early Morning with me, Sara Cox.
Yay!
Hey! Hey, easy, tiger. Sweet as an act. Sweet as an act. No, not only is it Thursday, the 7th of October, it's also my mum's birthday. Happy birthday, Mum. It's my fella's birthday. Happy birthday, otherwise. It's also, more interestingly, Jane Torville's birthday. Now, it's her 42nd birthday. That's right, 42nd. Which is weird, because I always get 24 hours for mine. 42nd. Jane, as we remember, is the darling of Britain's ice skating duo Torville and Dean. And by way of a tribute, Jeff will now play Ravel's Bolero. So come on, come and meet Jeff. Morning, love.
Morning, Sarah.
It's Jane Torville's birthday, so we play Ravel's. Go on. Are you doing it now?
Yep.
Okay. Go on, do it justice, love. What did the crew think? What does Jeff score?
Oh, is that all?
Typical. Right, the roses, schmoses, the Mondays, schmundays, carpet, schmarpets, and the farm, schmam. Forget them all, they've all sadly gone, but one baggy band has survived. Of course, it's the Charlatans. Check this out.
The Charlatans shot to fame in 1990 after their manager mortgaged his house to fund their debut single. They've gone on to release 5 albums, 3 of them reaching number 1 in the UK. Today, they've managed to get out of bed. Yes, please welcome to Early Morning with Sara Cox, the Charlatans.
Oh, of all the bands in all the world, these, in the words of Tina Turner, are simply the best. The Charlatans. Story of different Charlatans. How are you, lads?
I'm all right.
Pretty good, yeah.
Excited.
A bit tired, but all right.
It's a bit early, isn't it? Yeah. Do you like the caravan?
I think it's wicked.
Hey, come a long way. Now, first of all, the band were all over the place.
Yeah.
I couldn't believe it when I read this. You're in LA now, too.
Yeah.
It's a bit fancy, isn't it?
It's really fancy.
It says, hey, what happened to your North Country boy spirit?
I think it's still there, really.
What's LA like, then?
Well, I like it, you know. I mean, it's big enough, you know, for me to get lost in and stuff. So, you know, I like it. There's always, you know, there's always stuff going on. You never get bored, so, you know, it's just...
Well, show me LA. Where are you living, Tony?
Everywhere at the moment. I am. So, like, London, Middlewich and Warsaw.
Oh, yeah. Warsaw, you see? LA, yeah. Warsaw.
And Dublin.
And Dublin. Oh, that's a bit fancy. What have you been up to lately?
I think, sort of like, after we finished touring Telling Stories album and that, we did V98 and went to America, then did a tour of Japan, and as soon as we finished there, like, we sort of started, like, finishing off writing this latest album, Us and the Soundless.
OK, a new single, Forever. Yeah. I saw a video before, I think we're going to have a look at it. The fruits of your labour. Have a look. Normal party for you guys, isn't
it's
it?
It's a wicked song, that.
It's brilliant, brilliant
that?
Song.
Tell us.
Come buy it. did you get any chaffing off that harness, Tim?
I did, yeah.
Did you?
I was bruised for a couple of days.
You were bruised? Yeah. Can we check out your chest? Yeah. Big up on your chest. Can we have a look to see if there's any chaffing on there? Can we see? That is Tim Burgess's chest that you're seeing there, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
That looks quite good, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You can borrow this after for a minute. now then, after going for so long, you finally signed to a major label.
Yeah.
Have you gone all big and posh and that? Loads of money and stuff.
I think we're sort of probably working a bit harder, but I like that. You know, it sort of like keeps us on our toes and stuff. But it's sort of a new experience for us, really. And you know, so far it seems all right, I think.
Has it affected how you work, how you put things together?
No, I don't think so. I think we've sort of pretty much, you know, finish off where we were, you know, on the, doing the last LP, and we just sort of continue, really. Sort of try and make ourselves better and, you know, beat each other up a bit. And, you know, just sort of get on with it, really, you know.
Brilliant. I think we're going to play a game in just a minute. It says here, life's a bag of revels and I'm looking for the orange one.
I'll come back to it, won't you?
Is Jeff playing that? Is he playing it? Jeff, will you stop it?
It's the only one I know.
Will you play something else?
It's the only one I know.
You're embarrassing me in front of my friends. Will you play something else?
It's the only one I know.
It's the only one I know.
See where we're going with our love.
Hey, you're after my job.
Yeah, you watch it, you'll have your fingers off. Like, it's rough all the time.